Yeah. The tin roofs.
Yeah.
It's a government
regulation. Man.
Yeah. It because for earthquakes, the houses have to be like square and they have to have tin roof. But the walls all have like steel,
yeah,
for the beams in them. So I was like wondering why all the houses look alike.
Okay.
What he was saying. That was a trip to Arenal volcano.
That's supposed to be incredible. It's just 4 hours, 4 and a half.
It was let's see. It was like 6:30 in the morning until 10, and it was like 12 hours in the bus. I mean, the volcano is beautiful.
Sure.
And there's a short hike through the rainforest, and the hot springs. You can do the same exact thing if you drive. You can drive and just walk on the pass yourselves to the pass, or they have or they're made out of like stone.
But if you flew into like the other airport, what is that one?
San Jose.
Yeah, is that closer?
I think it is better to fly into San Jose if you're gonna go to like Arenal or Monterey.
That's
cool.
Break for you. No, you can get clogged. That's old school.
Oh.